Oh, hello. Hi. My name's Jonathon. And you know what? I am so pleased. You know, Queen Trish has bestowed upon me a very, very special title of the Royal Whiz. And you know, I probably fill the bill because I'm a wizard. You know, and you know what? I was just making some notes, you know. I'm going to make a lot of notes because I've got lots of magic and fun to share with all the royalty and all the members of the castle and everybody in the land. You know, fact is, you might even learn to do a trick or two, you know. How do you like my pen? It's for making big notes, you know. It's one of those new pens, you know, the ballpoint pens. You know, the ball is here and you push the button over here. You know, I'll show you how it works. You see, you just push the button and the ball appears, you know. It's one of those pens. It's a roller ball. It's the newest thing out. I like it. It's for doing big notes. Well, I want to tell you something. You know, I've been doing magic for an awful long time. I started just as a little wizard, you know, and you know, a long time ago, we had a visitor all the way from the United States of America. Actually, he came from Detroit, and he says, Jonathon, he called me Jonathon because that's my name. he says, Jonathon, I got a gift for you. And you know what he gave me? This. Look at this. I said, oh, that's nice. I said, what is it? He says, nothing. That's why I thought it would fit in here. Nothing. Get it? He said, actually, he says, I got it from my brother-in-law. I said, oh, you did? Yeah, he said, he's good for nothing. I said, come on now. I said, what's it do? He says, nothing, I told you. He said, actually, when you're feeling a little blue and you want to unwind, this is a good trick to do. Now, I like to do good tricks, you see, because this trick has four pom-poms. There's a red one here, a blue one here, a green one here, and a yellow one here. And there's two strings. There's a long string on this side, and there's a short string on that side. And you know what he told me? He said, I can make them change places. I said, I'd like to see that. He says, easy. Watch. And you know what he did? He went like that, and he came back like this, and they had changed places. I said, wait a minute, you just turned it around. He says, you mean I turned it around like that? I said, yeah, you turned it around like that. I said, well, anybody can do that. He said, well, look, he said, I'll do it another way. Long string over here, we'll make it appear over here, and this is what he did. He says, you see, Jonathon, he says, the yellow pom-pom is connected to the blue pom-pom that's connected to the yellow pom-pom that's connected to the blue pom-pom. I said, well, what about the green pom-pom? He said, well, the green pom-pom is connected to the blue one that's connected to the yellow one that's connected to the blue one that's connected to the green one that's connected to the yellow one. I said, that's amazing. I said, wait a minute. What about the red pom-pom? He said, oh, he says, the red pom-pom. He said, no, that's different. He said, the red pom-pom is connected to the yellow pom-pom that's connected to the blue pom-pom that's connected to the green pom-pom that's connected to the yellow pom-pom. I said, oh, that's amazing. I said, can you ever break it? He said, oh, no. He says, as long as you got a long string on one side and a short string on the other side, you can never break it. And you know, Jonathon, I will never break it. I said, wait a minute, you broke it. And you know what? I just did, too. I said, well, how do you fix it? He said, well, it's quite easy. He says, wait a minute. Did you hear that? I think there's a mouse in the house. I don't like mice. He says, not a mouse, you silly wizard. He says, this, look, you see? Look, there's nothing on this side, there's nothing on this side, and there's nothing in the middle. I said, wait a minute, you're in the middle. I said, so am I. I said, well, how do you fix it? He said, well, you put it back together. He says, and the blue pom-pom is a magic pom-pom. You touch it three times, blow it once, that's how it got blue, and it fixes itself. So you see, everybody, when I'm feeling a little blue and I want to unwind, this is the trick I'm going to do, and I hope you liked it. Thank you very much. And you know, now it's time for snack. I like snacks. I like nuts. I like nutters. But I like, best of all, I like this peanut brittle. So if you don't mind, I'm going to make myself disappear. I'm going to have a bit of peanut brittle, if you don't mind. Ah! Oh my goodness. I think I better have an aspirin instead. We'll see you again next time.